A member of a pressure group, Occupy Ghana, is Ankomah's challenged government to have a political will to retrieve almost 200 million cedis wrongfully paid to private companies under the JIDA project, reacting to comments made by presidential staffer Sam George that, with the exception of the subsidiary of Agam's group, all monies which the service provider received from government illegally in 2012 have been paid back. Lawyer Ace Ankomah lamented the country lack of brave leadership to punish people who mismanage the public purse.
Absolutely untrue. We know that not all the JIDA monies have been refunded. The seed money, which was distributed under JIDA, arrived at JIDA through illegal and unconstitutional means. First and foremost, the budget that Parliament approved for JIDA was 20 million cedis. Yet, over 199 million cedis was sent to JIDA without going through Parliament. So it is tainted with illegality. It was fraudulent in the first place. It was unconstitutional. And those monies should properly be returned to government chest, because Parliament did not approve of 200 million being sent to JIDA / NYEP at the time when it had approved of only 20 million. A lot of the monies were paid upfront, and the people did not deliver on the modules. So youth in smock making and drum making, etc., etc., the person is supposed to train 15,000, he trains 4,000 and pockets the rest. To make things worse, after paying them upfront and overpaying, we gave them what we called interest-free loans. And Asantaba got an interest-free loan of 42 million cedis. So add 26 to 42, right? We are already at 26 and 42, that's 68 million for just one of them. People, imagine this. Your tax monies and mine are given to favorites of a ruling government on a deal that obviously shows they were never supposed to perform, on an interest-free loan basis with no end date, which means they take our money. They could easily take 42 million, invest it in treasury bills, make 23-25% a year, and return our monies to us. Now, so if somebody says these monies have been paid, it becomes very interesting.